keep one of the turns
at all. Thanks for coming. Are you doing fine in the sun? Already put your umbrellas up, I see. That's great, wow. You must be really motivated to change this world, are you? Good stuff. My name is Frank Essing. I'm a participant in the ICSE. That stands for the International Center for Sustainable Excellence. It's over there, you can see it, in the white building on the first floor. It's a place that opened last year in September. It has the goal to show the latest innovations in the field of sustainability and also to become a platform for sustainable innovation and cooperation, because that's very important nowadays, we think. So from the start of this center, it was our goal to also have a broader discussion about sustainability, moreover than product innovation only. We want to take that discussion about a new world, a sustainable world, a pleasant world. We want to take it to a next level. And that's what we're doing today. Because when you talk about sustainability and a new world, we need new social, cultural, and economic paradigms to also become a direct part of the equation. New technologies and innovations and new products won't only work if all the other social and economic frameworks are not ready to really adopt sustainability, we think. Like, for example, the financial monetary system at the moment. We learned a lot about that the last 2 years, I would say. We learned how it worked and how it didn't work. There's no judgment, there's no prejudice, but we saw it. And we ask ourselves if that system, does it support, does it facilitate sustainability, or does it not? It's an interesting question. Or the economic paradigm. A paradigm of creation and maintenance of scarcity in the world in order to optimize profit. We know how it works. A paradigm that might be replaced by a new, more resource-based view on the world. Jacques and Roxanne will tell you a lot about that. So the ICSE and myself decided last year to invite Jacques and Roxanne over to Eindhoven during their world tour, their Venus Project world tour. So now they're here, and that's good. The Venus Project has worked out a new social framework and also turned it into tangible and feasible solutions and design studies for the sustainable world. Example, sustainable and self-supportive cities and mobility systems. These design studies you can see after this lecture. Well, you've already been there, I don't know, but after the lecture, you can see these design studies on the first floor of the light tower, just over there. Just go across the building and you'll be guided to the ICSE. The exhibition will be on today until 6 o'clock. So there's a bit of a hurry involved, but okay, I think you'll manage. And I think by that time, you will be eager to go out in a cool building, I guess. Okay, before I give the stage to Jacques and Roxanne, I would like to tell that the lecture will take about 2 hours, and then we have approximately 45 minutes up to an hour for interaction with Jacques and Roxanne. So ladies and gentlemen, they just came in from Greece. I think there isn't a better place of transition of the old into the new world at the moment. I present to you Roxanne Meadows and Jacques Fresco.
Today. We deeply appreciate that. I know it's warm out. But we're on part of a world lecture tour, myself and John. We're going to over 20 countries, doing over 30 lectures. And this is the first time we have the opportunity to have Heather Odom here, who has organized this entire thing. All we do is ask Heather which way we go and who we're meeting. And she really took the brunt of all this organization. So thank you, Heather. And also, Lena and Steve, who have helped a lot. We also want to thank everyone at ICSE for everything that they've done and this wonderful exhibit that's been put on by Andrew and Yulita, who you'll probably meet once we go up there. So first, we're going to do a 12-minute film. And then I'll do a PowerPoint presentation to introduce you to the Venus Project and the Zeitgeist Movement and Jacques' speech. So whoever is putting the film on, you can do that now. And you can watch it, the screens that are on the sides there.